More than 1,000 families in the Davao region were affected by flash floods triggered by heavy rains over the weekend. In Davao del Norte, local authorities conducted relief operations for at least 1,130 families in the town of Santo Tomas. Waist-deep floods hit Santo Tomas in the early hours of Sunday. Over in the city of Mati and Davao Oriental, floods affected at least 30 houses after nonstop rains caused the Adgawan River to overflow. And in Davao, several villages were hit with floods last Saturday night. The creek over Rojas Avenue overflowed, causing heavy traffic. More than 200 tremors were recorded in the Taal volcano, prompting Philippine authorities to raise alert level 2 in the area. The Philippine Institute of Volcanology and Seismology says this development proves the movement of magma inside the volcano. Steam from the main crater of the volcano was also seen as it released 2 tons of sulfur into the air. Islam's holy month of Ramadan officially begins tomorrow. That's Tuesday, April 13. The announcement was made by the executive director of the Bangsamoro Grand Mufti after a traditional moon sighting. Muslims take part in fasting and abstinence from dawn to dusk during the holy month. They also reflect, pray, and improve their relationships with others during this time. This is the second year that Muslims in the country will be celebrating Ramadan under community quarantine due to the COVID-19 pandemic.